Yo, what up, guys? SCG Sub the Gamer. Yo, we got some brand new NBA 2K14 news. 2K just announced this via Twitter, Facebook, everything, right? The legends are going to be returning in NBA 2K14. You see this first screenshot, we already know Michael Jordan is making his return. I know a lot of people were skeptical about this. Yo, Jordan's not coming back in 2K14. It's going to suck. Yo, he's back in 2K14. So is people like Allen Iverson, Hakeem Olajuwon, Magic Johnson, everybody, you know? So many of the familiar legends that we saw on NBA 2K13 are making their return in NBA 2K14. Now, this just leaves the door open to so many more things, and I'm so excited about this. Like, let's see. We already know we got people like, you know, Drexler coming back. We got people like, you know, Allen Iverson, Jordan, Hakeem Olajuwon, and I'm pretty sure Sean Kemp, Larry Johnson. I'm pretty sure everybody from 2K13 is making their return back on NBA 2K14. Maybe one or two aren't because, you know, contract issues. But for the majority, I'm pretty sure they're all returning back. But now, this is something that I know not only myself want to see, I know you guys want to see and know about this too. Brand new legends. Last year, AI coming back, awesome news. Charles Barkley and the Dream Team, all those dudes, awesome news. But we want to see some brand new legends. I know I do, and I know you guys do too. So since 2K is not officially made right now, in the comments down below, I want to ask you guys, what legends that weren't in 2K13, what ones do you want to see in 2K14, like Yao Ming, all those dudes? I want to see Reggie Miller. I'm just waiting for that Reggie Miller screenshot. But let me know in the comments down below. A lot more videos coming out in the future, guys. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. STG Sub the Gamer. Have a good one. Peace.